next to my upside-down rubber cross.
I don't mind him mentioning an upside-down rubber cross, which is a bit kinky, very satanic.
Well, you got away with it, with the rubber.
Really? Why? Well, that's kinky. Obviously, he does naughty things with his upside-down rubber cross. He's obviously been up here.